All right, I'll admit it. I would really love to spend some time in the kitchen with Ray Kroc, the founder of McDonald's, and try to understand the secret behind the secret sauce and maybe how to get that Big Mac just right, because I have a weakness for it.